when you don't know the area, the first thing you have to do if you run aground is stop immediately and then get back out and push the boat back out the same way it came in, as fast as you can. What amazes me even more with these people, they kept on pushing forward and forward and forward, and they almost went more than halfway through the sandbar until they found out that they couldn't push anymore because the tide went down too far.